I'm seeing companies take proactive steps to increase the level of representation of underrepresented groups at various levels. For example, in the last probably literally month alone, I've seen at least a half dozen African-American women installed as on board various boards of directors or installed as the chief legal officer of major Fortune 500 companies.